the level of creativity that I would want to chill with her and not get to know her, because like she's on another level, you know?
Bro, she's gonna bury you too, bro, if you wanna chill with her.
Just come get me, bro. You know where I'll be. What's up, JK fam? And we back with another video. Thank you guys for tuning in. Appreciate y'all during these rough times. Obviously,
guys, stay home. Be safe.
Stay home. Oh, guys, we're testing things out. We figured out a few things. You know, we're in a quarantine mode, so it's a little tough to kind of like sneak up and do what you gotta do.
You know, but we can't go outside because it's $1,000 fine, bro.
You know what I'm saying?
You wanna pay my fine?
Who?
You.
Who's you?
Okay, guys, today we back with Billie Eilish.
I'm very excited for this this reaction because I really enjoy listening to Billie's voice. I really enjoy her diversity so far that we heard from her. And
she's killing it, bro.
She's killing it, guys. She's killing it. So here we are reacting it for you on a quarantine day.
Bury a friend.
Yeah, it's called Bury a Friend. A lot of you guys requested
it. I'm going to bury you, bro. So press play.
How are you going to bury me? I won't be able to press play if you bury me. And plus, you won't even be able to come out of the house. So how are you going to do that?
In your dreams.
Okay, let's go.
Let's go, bro. Press play.
Bro.
You're very dark, eh? Like.
Bruh. Yo.
The
melody, man.
Bro, the melody, bro. She has the melody bars now, bro.
Do you have chills? Because I'm getting chills. And when I have chills, I mean something like this is... How come we never heard of this?
Bro, because we listen too much of hip-hop, bro. All
right, so I love how the visual started and automatically I thought it was her on the bed. I like that idea that it was not her. And the camera kind of, you know, goes down and it's
very
her.
Dark, eh? Like, bro, the guy's like, hey, Billy. And then boom, boom, doo doo doo.
Let's go back because I really love the build up. Ready?
Yeah, let's go, bro.
Billy.
2 seconds pause. Just double checking. Sorry, guys.
Let's go, bro.
Let's go back.
What do you want from me? Why don't you run from me? What are you wondering? What do you know? Why aren't you scared of me? Why do you care for me when we all say it, spit it out?
Bro, what happened?
What is it exactly?
Hello?
Yeah.
What happened? It skipped, no?
No, I didn't.
Okay, I'm gonna go back. Sorry, guys. Sorry.
What?
It skipped for me, man. It went straight to the lobby.
Why don't you run from me? What are you wondering? What do you know? Why aren't you scared of me? Why do you care for me? When we all fall asleep, where do we go?
Come here.
Say it, spit it out. What is it exactly? Your pain is the amount cleaning you out. Am I satisfactory? Today I'm thinking about the things that are deadly. The way I'm drinking you down, like I wanna drown, like I wanna end me. Step on the glass, staple your tongue. Bury a friend, try to wake up. Cannibal class, killing the sun. Bury a friend, I wanna end me.
I wanna end me, bro.
Bro, look at the needles on her back, bro.
Bro. Okay, so where are we getting with this? Where are we getting with this, bro?
Bro, the video is so dark, bro. Like,
the video is very dark. I like this. It has a like hypnotic hypnosis type of feel.
Bro, she looks like the girl from The Ring, bro.
She does look like the girl from The Ring. I really like the idea of like her problems being her nightmares and all that. I don't know if I'm getting off topic here, but it's like she's wandering in the lobby and like the hands, it's just a bunch of her problems. And at one point she's like, just end it, like that's it, like I can't deal with this pressure, this energy that I'm getting, and then bam 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 needles. Bam, bam. I don't know. But so far
it's amazing, bro. This
the
is
creative
insane.
Level, guys, is incredible. I really love the approach that she's taking on each of her songs. So far they're all different.
It's crazy how like you see this song, okay? Bro, a DJ can grab it and do an EDM remix, bro.
For sure. Especially with her vocals.
Yeah, bro. Put it back and press play, bro.
It feels like, yo.
Let's go.
Oh my god, bro, I don't like this.
What do you want from me? Oh my god, bro. What are you wondering? What do you know? Why aren't you scared of me? Why do you care for me? When we all fall asleep, where do we go?
Listen.
Keep you in the dark. What had you expected? Me to make you my art and make you a star and get
oh
you connected.
Oh my god, bro, this is crazy. Straight up. Yo, isn't this the craziest thing you've seen?
Bro, she's very talented, bro. Like,
I like the...
Bro, whoever did this video, bro, yo, chapeau, bro. Like,
yeah, big chapeau. But I like the cinematography of the video, you know? Like, instead of seeing the whole body go up,
bro,
it's her feet.
She's floating, bro. She's and then David I like Blaine.
Bro, she's floating, bro. She's, what'd you say?
She's David Blaine, bro.
Or Chris Angels. But what I was trying to get to right now is the guy's in his dreams, right?
Yeah. She's like, I keep you in the dark.
I keep you in the dark because she doesn't want to give too much. Like exactly. She's going through pain, right?
Yeah.
Yet it's kind of hard to, you know, always rely on others when you're going through so much pain. So she's like, I'm keeping you in the dark. This is the things I'm going through.
Exactly.
And hopefully in your nightmares, you'd see these things. I don't know. I'm like, bunch of ideas. But I like the part where he's like, listen, and then it's feet shots. Instead of ear shots, it's feet shots, you know?
Ugh, bro, you have the visual bars too, bro.
I don't know what I have, bro, but all I know is this is pure sick. And I like the cringiness. Like, you feel like it's cringy.
Yeah, I know,
it's like,
bro.
Ugh.
Huh? Okay. Play.
In the park, I'll be calm and collected. But we knew right from the start that you'd fall apart because I'm too expensive. Your talk would be something that shouldn't be said out loud.
Wow.
Honestly, that transition, bro.
Calling security, keeping my head held down. Bury the hatchet or bury your friend right now. The debt I owe, gotta sell my soul. Cause I can't say no, no, I can't say no. Then my limbs are frozen, my eyes won't close. And I can't say no, I can't say no.
Careful.
Step on the glass.
Okay, so it's a repetitive story.
Yeah.
So it's like, she's going through this non-stop, you know?
Bro, you know what I like, bro?
What's up?
Bro, the transitions on that, like, part there, bro, was wow, bro.
Yeah, I agree. I like that, like, the hands and then grabbing and then the next shot. It's like, the motion is still relevant and still effective on the time. But, like, yo, I'm just curious to know, like, why is she not haunting, but, like, why is she there? You know, and who's this man on the bed?
Bro, the fans are gonna let us know, bro.
As if, like, she's ready to let that friend go because of who she is.
Bury a
she
friend.
Doesn't wanna, Yeah. Or that friend is very, how can I say? You know when they say, like, keep your circle close?
Close.
And then that circle has to be, like, kind of, like, contributing to who you are and whatnot. If they don't, then you kind of have to let them go kind of thing.
Bro.
If the friend kind of brings you down nonstop kind of thing, you got to let that person go.
Go, bro. Yeah. Negative people, bro. Press negative, play.
Yeah.
And let's go, bro. When do we fall asleep? Where do we go? Huh.
I have so many questions, guys.
Write down your questions, bro.
Like, I mean, at this point, you know, throughout the songs that we've done so far, and I think we've done three, you know, we started from one of her fresh ones, No Time to Die.
Dude, I think this is my favorite one so far.
I really like that melody a lot.
I know.
And I keep thinking of it, and I feel the goosebumps, you know, over my body. And I just find, like, something like this is so good. And it's like, it has that replay value because it's so good and there's so many questions. And it's kind of like feeling like you want to get in a world, you know? And this is the first time I felt like I'm getting in a world. And the creative points, guys.
Bro,
wow.
She's so creative, bro.
And it's not much to the beat either. It's so simple.
Yeah, but the beat is simple. Apparently, it's her brother. They make the beats together, bro.
I'm excited to continue this journey.
Guys, let us know what's the next song, bro.
My question out there is, what does this song mean? Who is she bearing? Who is this friend? Is this friend poisonous? Does she think she's poisonous towards others? Is that the reason why she wants to? Well, for me, I don't think she's very poisonous. I think she has the level of creativity that I would want to chill with her and not get to know her, because, like, she's on another level, you know?
Bro, she's gonna bury you too, bro, if you want to chill with her.
Just come get me, bro. You know where I'll be.
Guys, be safe. Be like, stay
Wait,
home.
What? Did you even rate this song, Kasa? You're right away. Be safe, bro. You're gonna bury me and you're gonna be safe, bro.
That's it, bro.
I give it a 10, bro. I give it a fat 10.
I can't rate this.
You have no choice, bro. Let it go.
All right, 20, bro.
Woo! Guys, let us know what y'all think of this song. We appreciate y'all.
Just because of the melody, bro. Just because of the melody, it's a 20, bro. Off the bat, bro. Guys, let us know what you think. You know, if you like this video, give it a like and spit your comments. Like.
All the new watchers out there, just know that this is a temporary layout. We usually are in the same room. We're hype as hell. So if you're new, you like the content, we would love for you all to join by clicking on the subscribe. Please do. We would love for you to be part of the family. But for now, guys.
I'm so tired.
What's up?
No, because I yawned by mistake. I'm tired, bro.
That's okay.
Too much Call of Duty, bro.
Guys, we just appreciate y'all. Be safe, please. Stay home. Hopefully, we all get through this together. We appreciate y'all tuning in here. So, for now, we gotta go. And we'll see you
on the next video.
Peace.